Well,
straight down the middle. It went straight down the middle. Then it started to hook just a wee bit. And that's when my caddy lost sight of it. That little white pellet has never been found to this day. But it went straight down the middle, like they say. Whack down the fairway. It went smack down the fairway. Then it started to slice just smidge.
Yeah, great
line.
Shot.
It headed for two, but it bounced off nine. My caddy says, long as you're still in the state, you're okay.
Yes,
it went straight down the middle, flying away. The sun was never brighter, the green were never greener, and I was never keener to play. I heard it hit down the middle, it went sing down the middle.
At least we give him a scare.
When wrapped in a towel, I say that it went
straight. Nice strike.
Did you move that behind that tree, John?
No. Oh, the life of a golfer is not all gloom, though they charge you for listening in the locker room. But I'm in my glory when wrapped in a towel, I say that it went straight down the middle. Where it wound up is a riddle. But it
oh, nice
went
job.
Straight down
kick
the
right.
Middle. Far away.
Great job. That's a beautiful shot. You couldn't hit it any better, I can tell you that.
Beautiful looking hole.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
Great.
I mean, I remember playing this in the summer and it was 90 degrees and it was just glorious.
Same hole? I think it is.
Good effort. Go on, Eugene. Knock it in. I want to video you knocking it in.
It's your
yeah, but you're not going to video me, are you? Can you see me there?
I'll video you if you want.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It goes out, don't worry about it.
It's not bad enough that you play shit all day. Somebody photographs it. Oh!
Oh, no!
Hard luck, John.
Can't give you that.
Send them. It's not bad enough. They shit all day. Somebody photographed.
Someone's filming before.